obviously, you had a very political background in the 60s.
Sure.
Are you following the election now? Or are you paying?
Very much so. You can have that.
Why would you? Why would you bring a candy you don't like?
I don't know, for effect.
You're drinking from it now. You got Worthy's coffee, and you're drinking from it.
Are you just trying to flavor your water?
I want caramel flavored water.
He doesn't know right from wrong. I should have said that.
I'm
in
a baby, and I'm an unlicensed doula.
We are so political. You know, a lot of you probably try to guess our politics,
yeah.
You know?
Yeah, you know, people look at us, they go, oh, you know, they probably support, you know, Bernard.
Why would we vote for Bernard? What do you mean, Bernard?
Oh, but they know, you guys know him as Bernie Sanders. Bernard, our dear old friend, Bernard. Bernard?
Why do
Bernard,
they know him as
Bernard,
Bernie?
Bernard is running for president.
Bernard is running? The president of what? The Band-Aid on Forehead Society?
No. No, he's running for president of the United States.
Bernard?
Yeah.
Our Bernard?
Bernard's
Why don't you just vote for him?
Oh, hello.
No, we
go
know
back
that
with
guy.
Bernard. We go back to with Bernie Sanders to our days in Vermont. You know, we were known as a political action group. We were known as the Burlington Three.
Oh. And we were responsible for the bombing of the original Burlington Coat Factory.
But now we're still, you know, I still deal with him because I'm very involved in the Occupy Walgreens movement.
Oh, okay.
Yes, I hate the 1%. I love whole milk.
Oh, boy. I'm sick of these right-wingers, though. Let me say something that no one else is saying.
Please do.
I'm sick of these right-wingers. And the only one I would vote for is Ted Cruz. I like him because his face looks like the whole movie Dick Tracy pushed together.
You guys, it has been so wonderful having you here. Congratulations on the play.
Oh, thank you.
Okay,
Seth, thank you.
Thank you.
Gil Faison.
Can we take the mic?
Yeah, of course. And George St. Gignan.